Okay, we are going to go ahead and step through the process of developing a Taylor series for a function centered at